It's important for your professors to keep your attention in class, but using thumb gestures may not necessarily be the most effective method of teaching. However, everyone learns differently, so if it helps you retain information better, you can try requesting for your professors to use more hand gestures or other types of visual aids during their lectures. Remember, effective communication is key to successful learning.